To calculate the slope of a line between any two given points, we can use the slope formula. To calculate the slope, we take the difference in the y values and divide that by the difference in the x values. In this case, x1 is negative 2, y1 is 3, x2 is 5, and y2 is negative 5. Substituting these values in, we have negative 5 minus y1, which is 3, over x2, or 5, minus x1, negative 2. And then simplify. So in the numerator here, we have negative 5 minus 3, that's negative 8. In the denominator, we have 5 minus negative 2, or 5 plus 2, which is 7. So we have negative 8 over 7. And so the slope is negative 8/7.